Okay, we're gonna take Frankie for a little run.
So just gonna hook that up, that's hooked up. Okay. Turn on the electricity. Taking a little run. With the new distributor. See if she runs a bit better. All right. Let's get in here. Gas on. You can hop in, huh? So what I'm gonna do, here's the pop-out switch. You have to put the key in, turn it, and it popped out, and then you don't need the key anymore. I'm gonna turn this out a quarter turn, half turn, something like that. That's all the way up. Give her just a little bit for the idle. She's out of gear. That sounds good. She's all idling up real pretty. Let it warm up a little bit. Showing my amps down here. Working. Dash light. As you can see, I got 1 mile. Actually, 1 mile exactly. Is that a dollar? What is that down
there? I don't know.
Is that 00?
It looks like, I don't know. It's turning to a number. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you're 600.
And it won't show on
here. Yeah, well. Okay. Just letting Frankie warm up a little bit. Back out. We don't need that on, because it's daytime. New tire squeak. Take gas for me, I don't know why.
Thanks a little bit.
Okay.
Go a little more. Good.
That's pretty cool. I bring it around here, I'll show the pop out. Come around here.
And then when you want to shut it off, push that in. Hold the pop out switch. And she stops. There you go.
So Frankie's been on around the block a few times. She's been around the block a couple of times. Mind you, she's 28, born in 1928. Okay.